Tell me how you heard about Lake Forest College and decided to come here.
So when I was doing like the common application, I was looking for like specific liberal arts colleges so that, you know, I could like just so that I could just come here and liberal arts colleges so that I don't like put myself in like a very big university with so many courses to study from and everything. And I knew exactly what I wanted to do. So I just wanted like a college which would provide me with everything, and Lake Forest gave me like a very good opportunity for everything. Like, you know, they had very good programs, and I think that's why I chose like Lake Forest College.
And describe for me what the education has been like since you've come here.
So in Bhutan and India, where India was where I did my high school, so I was in India for 4 years of my high school life, but we did the British system, and we did a lot of memorizing. We never did like a lot of creative writing or critical thinking. It was very different. So when I came here, it was a challenge for me to like be able to like put up my hands in the class and be like, can I ask you, like, can I object against this, or I don't believe in this? Because in India and Bhutan, it was more like what the professor, what the teacher said, and what the textbook said was exactly correct for us, and all we had to do was go back and memorize that. Whereas like over here, students are more interactive with their professors. They object and they have their own independent mindset and their independent beliefs, so they like voice it out. Whereas in India and Bhutan, I was not able to really voice it out because that wasn't the education system there. And a lot of creative writing was done over here. And I feel like after coming to the US, and especially with the opportunities that Lake Forest has given me, like with the providing me with like the academic center, like the writing center and the math resource center, it has really helped me become like, you know, a better writer and a better critical thinker.